So here in the question, it is given A, B and C together can complete the work in 30 days. And according to the question, it is given A and C together can do twice work of B. So here in front of A and C, I am keeping 2 and in front of B, I am keeping 1. Similarly, here we are said that A and B together can do thrice the work as C. So here, these are the ratio of the efficiency. And now as you can see on the left hand side, we have A, B, C. Here also A, B, C. So if we add this two value, we will get the sum of A, B and C together. Here also we will get the sum of A, B and C together. But if we add here 2 plus 1, we will get here 3. But here if we add 3 plus 1, we will get 4. These two are different values. So we need to make it same. The LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. So we need to make 3 12. So for making this 3 12, we need to multiply it with 4. So we will multiply the numerator with 4 and the denominator with 4 as well. Similarly, for making 4 12, we need to multiply it with 3. And here also we are going to multiply it with 3. So here ultimately we will get 8 by 4 and here we will get 9 by 3. So here as you can see, efficiency of B is 4 here, efficiency of C is 3 here, and the efficiency of A will be the total efficiency, that is 12, minus the efficiency of B and C, that is 4 plus 3, 7, 12 minus 7 is 5. We need to find out total work. Total work is efficiency into time. Total efficiency of A, B and C together is 12 here, and total time taken by A, B and C together is 30. So 12 into 30 is the total work. We need to find out the time of A. So time of A will be total work done by A, that is 12 into 30 divided by the efficiency of A, that is 5. So our final answer will be 72.